but we're quite lucky here in Edinburgh that they're so happy here. They even quite like the rain and the snow, so I think they'll be quite happy here. We might look at that in a few years if we haven't had any success putting them together naturally, but we're hoping they'll go together. They have both bred before, not together, but this is the first successfully breeding pair that have ever been released out of China. Every other pair has been a young pair that haven't bred before. So yeah, we know both of our pandas know what they're doing, so
hopefully
they'll be